When most people swim breaststroke, they focus on a big, strong, powerful pull. There may be another way. Why do it? We always have to remember, the bigger the pull, the more resistance we'll create in recovering from that pull. Logic states, if you create less resistance, you require less power, and you may even be able to go the same speed with less energy. How to do it? To start the process of experimenting with a smaller pull, you really have to think small. Swim regular breaststroke, but barely allow your elbows to bend. Use the hands and wrists in a small, sweeping motion. Slowly allow the hands to move back to a more normal pull, and then decide if this path is right for you and your breaststroke. How to do it really well, the fine points. Maintain a normal breaststroke timing and rhythm. Also try to focus on driving the hands forward to complete the extension. When moving toward a smaller pull, the focus needs to be moving everything forward, not pulling everything back. This is also a great solution when working with kids and master swimmers.